Hey guys, what's going on? It's me, Ariel, and today we're going to be reviewing a product from Yes Style that I'm very excited about. Has your skin been dry, itchy, and red lately? Has your mask been affecting your face? That is a no-no here, and today I will be helping you solve those issues. First, I wanted to make this video about how I never get acne, but of course I have a pimple right here, but I didn't have to tell you that and you wouldn't know, but it's because I was packing up all my stuff before I redid my room, and that included my skincare, and I couldn't continue doing my skincare routine, so I think that's how I got a pimple, but I usually never get pimples, and my mom actually suffered a lot with acne when she was younger. She actually had to take antibiotics apparently for her acne, but I never get acne. I'm very thankful for that. Even though it's normal to get acne, so if people make fun of you for that, which I've seen before, that's insane because you know they get acne too. Even though I barely get acne, I still get it. And it's normal. We know that. Puberty. Who invented that? Am I right? But have you heard of peeling gels? A lot of people think peeling gels are peeling your skin, but that's not it, sis. It's what the ingredients are doing that is actually peeling. The actual product itself is creating those peeling little granule texture things, not your skin, so don't worry. Now this is Pyeongpyeong Yul peeling gel, which I am so excited about because a while ago I actually got their toner on Yes Style and I loved it. I have tried so many toners and this is my favorite by far, and I'm not just saying that, I truly think so. It actually like cleared up my skin and always made it glowy and nice and even toned. I love it so much and I want to get another one. But I have never tried anything else in their skincare line, surprisingly, even though how much I love that. That's why I was so excited that I could try this now and let you guys know how it is. So this is 100 milliliters or 3.4 fluid ounces, which is a lot. This is gonna last you a while because you shouldn't be using a peeling gel every single day. It's more of an exfoliator, which is recommended to do 2 or 3 times a week. But look at the sleek design. It just looks like high quality, doesn't it? And to me it is because it works great. Well, I don't know if this works great, but their toner does. And before I forget, there will be a discount code for you guys on Yes Style down below in the description. So check that out because holiday season is coming up and you can get stuff for yourself or your friends or your family. And it'll help you a lot, hopefully. But peeling gel is something great to have in the winter time when your skin is getting dry and you really need to exfoliate to get that new fresh skin coming in. So the back says, the Pyeongpyeong Yul peeling gel with healthy ingredients gently removes excessive sebum and skin waste while softening skin texture, which sounds perfect for how all of us have to now wear a mask that's irritating and rubbing every time you talk or move or anything. It's really affecting the jawline, not jawline, the contour cheek part, I don't know. Also the jawline too, yeah. And a lot of people are noticing acne right here, which is actually where I got mine, so maybe it's because of my mask. I don't know, but you really want to keep your skin soft, and a lot of face washes strip your face of all its oils, which is horrible because you're just going to be living with dry skin. And I don't think there are enough beauty gurus with dry skin, so I hope to be the one to show you. I'll be doing makeup tutorials for very dry skin because I have super, super dry skin. It's probably mostly because I am always dehydrated and drink your water. So I'm figuring it out myself, okay? So it's crucial for me to find a face wash that does not strip the oils from my skin so that I don't age and I'm super dry all the time, okay? Is that such a difficult concept to get? I don't think so. Anyways. And when you are stripping the oils from your skin, you're tearing away your skin barrier, making it easier for impurities and free radicals to get in your face and cause pimples or other irritations. So I worked for a skincare company, okay? I wrote for them, researched for them. Don't worry, I know my stuff, but also I'm not a dermatologist and I'm not a doctor or anything like that. I'm just a person who wrote and researched for a skincare company in Korea, which is the leading country for skincare, by the way. Just saying. Anyways. How to use. Apply a proper amount to the skin. Gently massage and roll the skin with fingertips. rinse off. Very easy, super simple. You can do this, sister. You got this. I noticed that this peeling gel, because I have tried other peeling gels, it gets to the peeling part quite quickly. A lot of other ones I've tried, it takes a little bit more rubbing to get that peeling really in. But I think it's good it happens quick because I feel like, I don't know, but I feel like that's the part that is making the texture to exfoliate your skin. So I kind of like that I don't have to really work it in my skin. As for the rest of my skincare routine, I have had a lot of different skincare routines. I kind of am always buying new skincare, if you can't tell. So I haven't had a set one, and the one I'm on right now, it's not necessarily my favorite. It's still a very good one, but I wish my skin was more even toned and glowy and didn't have some redness in it. However, the toner I'm using is the Glow Recipe Watermelon Glow PHA and BHA Pore Tight Toner for Hydrating and Pore Tightening. Woo! That was a mouthful. This toner is the most moisturizing toner I've ever tried. It almost doesn't feel like a moisturizer. I mean, it almost doesn't feel like a toner. It's pretty sticky, but once it's on your face, it's not sticky. And I think because it's watermelon, it makes your face look extra shiny. Cause you ever get some watermelon juice on your skin and it like dries into a shiny coating. And it's great that it has PHA and BHA. Those are two things you really want to look for. It would be even better if it had AHA in it also. Next up, I use Tea Tree Serum. This is from Yijiham, which is also another one of my favorite brands. I put it up there with Pyeongkyungyul. And by the way, these are very affordable skincare lines. And if I could get the same results with affordable skincare products, then I'm gonna do that. But I highly recommend everybody has tea tree oil in their skincare routine. It evens out your skin tone, it calms breakouts, and it soothes. I always make sure I put this when I have blemishes, and I notice it has gone down like the next day. Next up, one of my favorite products ever created in skincare. AHA, BHA, PHA, 30 days miracle serum by Sun By Me. This is another one of my favorite affordable skincare brands that I get the same results from high-end skincare brands. This is my second bottle and I will keep buying it because it makes my skin perfectly flawless, even tone, glowy, shiny, glass skin, perfect look. I love it. And it says on it, pore care, brightening, and moisturizing. Oh, I didn't know this. It works as an exfoliator and it leaves the skin cleaner and more radiant than before, which I definitely noticed. This has tea tree 10,000 ppm. I'm getting a lot of tea tree in my skincare. If you don't want to buy too many products, because this has almost everything you need today, I would definitely get this. Next up is Yuja Niacin Blemish Care Serum by Sun By Me. I love this packaging, just yellow, nice bottle. Niacinamide is so important to have in your skincare. This is a skin brightening care. I don't know what Yuja is. And honestly, I'm just using this because I want to brighten up under my eyes. You can't see it right now, but my under eyes are always darker than the rest of my skin. And I hate it because it makes me look dead, and I don't look dead at 23 years old. Thank you very much. Next up, we have the Glow Recipe Plum Plump Hyaluronic Serum Deep Hydration and Glow. I was so excited to get this. It's a lot smaller than I thought it was going to be. I was really excited to get this, however, I don't really notice any differences in my skin with it, to be completely honest with you. And I love Glow Recipe. I've done a lot of projects for them in college and a lot of research, but this is one that I don't know if I can recommend. I don't really notice anything different about my skin with it. It's a very thick serum, so that's why I put it like more towards last. So I would say save your money on this one. I'm probably not gonna get it again. Next up, I actually need a new moisturizer, but I got this when I was still in Korea like a while ago, and I actually got the wrong one. I usually get the 88 one, which is like a white paste cream, but this one is a very watery translucent cream. I've never seen a moisturizer like it. Oh, I said I'm very New Jersey. I like it. I've never seen a moisturizer like it. It does the job, and once it dries, it like seals everything in, which is very nice. So I do like it. I got this at Misha in Korea when they were having the 1+1 sale. Incredible sale. But you know, in Korea, everything is so cheap and good quality. So can't wait to go back and spend more of my money that I'm in debt from school of. Yeah. And in the daytime, I would normally put on some sunscreen. I got this at Etude House. This is SPF 50 plus and PA++. You may think, well, Ariel, it's winter right now and it's always cloudy. Well, did you know 80% of UV rays still penetrate through clouds? 80%! Wear your sunscreen, everybody. Because even though you don't feel it and you don't see the sun, it's attacking you right now. Right now, it's attacking you. Whoa, so wear your sunscreen. I will be honest that I don't wear it every day because I am still naive about that. And that is the end of my skincare routine right now. And again, look down below in the description box for your discount code so that you can buy any of these products, not any, because some of them are not on Yes Style. All of them are on Yes Style, I believe, except for Glow Recipe stuff. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. Peace, love, sun, and yes, and it would mean so much to me if you could subscribe because I actually just lost my job because of and I really want to make more content for you guys, and it would make me so happy because I've been feeling very lonely. Like, I'm very lost, so not gonna get too deep, but it would really make me so happy if you subscribed or even just liked this video. And yeah. Okay, there we go. Thank you so much for watching. Peace, I love you, 사랑해요, 안녕하세요, 아리가토, 고사이마스.